Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are enjoying good health. This video lecture is presented from Future Concern Grammar School. Today we will discuss about sources of energy. So what is energy? Energy can neither be created nor it can be destroyed. It can only be converted from one form to another. Energy ko hum na create kar sakte hain aur na destroy kar sakte hain. Ye sirf ek shakal se dusri shakal mein tabdeel ho sakti hai. For example, in a room heater, electric energy is converted to thermal energy. Ek room ke heater mein electric energy thermal energy mein badal jati hai. Turbine convert mechanical energy stored in steam to electric energy. Turbine mechanical energy jo steam mein store hoti hai, ise electric energy mein convert kar deti hai. Types of energy. Energy can be broadly divided into two categories, renewable energy and non-renewable energy. Renewable energy. Renewable energy can be generated continuously but practically without decay of source. Renewable energy musalsal paida ki ja sakti hai lekin practically wo source decay na ho. Like solar energy, wind energy, hydro energy, geothermal energy and biomass. Solar energy. Solar energy, radiant light and heat from the sun has been harnessed by human using various equipment. Solar energy ki roshni aur suraj ki hararat ko insaan ne mukhtalif equipment ke zariye hasil kiya hai. Like solar heater and solar cell. Wind energy. Wind energy generated by wind turbine is mainly used to generate electricity. Wind turbine aam taur par bijli paida karne ke liye istemal hoti hai. Geothermal energy. Geothermal energy is heat from within the earth. Geothermal energy zameen ke andar se nikalne wali heat hai. We can recover this heat as steam or hot water and use it to generate electricity. Hum is heat ko bhaap ya garam pani ke taur par recover kar sakte hain aur use bijli paida karne ke liye istemal karte hain. Hydro energy. Hydro energy is generally generated from running water using various mechanical method. Hydro energy aam taur par behte pani se mukhtalif mechanical tareekon se paida hoti hai. Like dams, ocean thermal energy, etc. Biomass. Biomass is organic material made from plants and animals. Biomass ek organic material hai jo paudon aur janwaron se bana hai. When burned, the chemical energy in biomass is released as heat. Aur jab ye jalaya jata hai to biomass mein chemical energy hararat ke taur par released hoti hai. Non-renewable energy. Non-renewable energy can't be generated again and again from the same source. Non-renewable energy ko hum bar bar ek source se generate nahi kar sakte. Like petroleum product, coal and uranium. Petroleum products. Oil was formed from the remains of animals and plants that lived millions of years ago in a water environment. Oil ko hum plants aur animals jo millions years tak pani mein rehte the wahan se hasil karte the. It were covered by layer of sand and silt aur unke upar sand aur silt ki ek layer aa jati thi. Heat and pressure from this layer helped the remains turn into a crude oil. Un layer mein se heat aur pressure usko crude oil mein change kar deta tha. Coal. Coal is combustible black or brownish black sedimentary rock composed mostly of carbon and hydrocarbon. Coal ek combustible black or brownish black rock hai jo ke carbon aur hydrocarbon se banti hai. Uranium. Nuclear energy is energy in the nucleus of uranium 235 atom. It can be released from atom in two ways, nuclear fusion and nuclear fission. Nuclear energy ek aisi energy hai jo ke uranium 235 atom se released hoti hai aur ye two ways mein hoti hai, nuclear fission and nuclear fusion reaction mein. I hope you got understanding about forms of energy. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.
مزید ویڈیوز دیکھنے کے لیے ایف سی اسکول سرگودا کے نام سے موجود یوٹیوب چینل کو سبسکرائب کریں اور بیل آئیکن کو پریس کریں تاکہ اپلوڈ ہونے والی ہر ویڈیو آپ کو ٹائم پر مل سکے. شکریہ.